lots of prospects for a person who, you know, perhaps for personal reasons has been slightly overlooked professionally.
Thank you, Daniel. That is very good to know. But if staying here means working within 10 yards of you, frankly, I'd rather have a job wiping Saddam Hussein's arse.